Yeah, John and Mandy, it smells so good in here. Take a look at all of these busy people putting together these beautiful arrangements. We're live tonight inside Walter Knoll Florist Warehouse, where people are gearing up for the big holiday. Now, staff here say Valentine's Day is the Super Bowl of flower making. Not only will all of these dozens and hundreds of flowers go out to customers on Valentine's Day, but they'll also go out to other flower shops that will resell them throughout the area. In fact, right here on LaSalle Street, there are more than a handful of other flower warehouses just like this. So if you do buy flowers for the holiday or you receive them, there is a good chance that it came from this warehouse or another one like this here on the street. Now, the flowers themselves are mostly from South America, and we want to tell you a little story about one of these. So the staff here say there's quite the story behind each of these bouquets here tonight. This one right here, they say, will be going to a woman who's 105 years old. She will be celebrating her marriage of 85 years. So they say these aren't just flowers. There's a special story behind each one of these bouquets. Reporting live in St. Louis, Molly Rose, Fox 2.
Well, you got to be careful there. You can get run over. That's a busy, busy place. I love those pinks and purples, all the roses. But is there another kind of flower that seems to be really popular this year?
Well, they say roses tend to be the main thing. And something kind of fun they mentioned is that the smell of roses, they say it brings back memories for so many people. Maybe it be their childhood or the first time they received roses for a dance recital or an event. So they say the most popular choice tends to always be those roses, Mandy. Well, you